welcome to Plix Life. This is Balbir Sumit Gandhi. I am chairperson MMA India, a businesswoman as well as a full-time mommy. So guys, we're going to be working out our legs, our glutes, some functional workout. So we're going to be doing 10 reps each side. Make sure you connect your mind with your muscle to get the result you're desiring for. Thank you. Let's begin. So first, we're going to be doing squats. Make sure you hold your body tight, stomach in, and look up with your back straight, okay? Because that's how the form of the squat, and try to go as deep as possible. One, I'm going to give you a side view so that you can see the form correctly. One, two, three, four, and five. I hope you got it. Now, 10 reps, repeat it 2 times. Okay? Next exercise is the lunges. We're going to be doing forward lunges. And then the reverse lunges in continuation, okay? 10, 10, 10, 10. Let's go. Again, I'm going to give you a side view so that you can see the form. One, two, three, four. Now we're going to go reverse lunge. I'm going to start that from the side. Other side. Now we are going to be doing cross lunges. So this is how it goes. Take it slowly but correctly. Hold your core tight so that you don't lose your balance like I just did. Continuously 10. Take a 30 second break and then repeat it again and again and again. So we're done with squats, forward lunge, reverse lunge and cross lunges. Now we are going to be doing a little bit of glute exercises. That's for this portion. So we are going to be starting with a kickback. So this is how it goes. Go down on your fours. One. Open it fully. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Other leg, one, try to open it and feel it on your butt. The glutes need to feel that when your kick goes right up, you need to tighten that glute. 7, 8, 9, and 10. And repeat it again. 2 more times, 10 reps each. Next exercise for the glutes, it's called the glute bridge. Hands on the side. And there you go. 1, 2, 3. Try to go as up as possible and tighten the glutes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To get to feel that real burn here, go up and hold for 5 seconds after every rep. So I'll show you 2 reps, like 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there you'll feel that burn, and that's what makes you satisfied that you've done that workout. So now we're going to be doing functional. I'm going to be taking a sip of water before we begin. But avoid drinking up before or during your functional, because that's what really, really takes it negative. You know, I mean, you'll feel a little uncomfortable because functional is all fast workout. So try to avoid water. But yeah, I mean, if you've done a few exercises before functional, a sip just to, you know, feel a little comfortable in the mouth is okay. So let's begin. It's going to be jump squat, it's going to be burpees and mountain climbers. So we'll start with burpees. Let's go. 8, 9, 10. Ooh. So mountain climbers, try to take it to 30 to 45 seconds or 25 counts, whatever you can feel is easier for you to begin with. Let's go. 30 seconds, else you'll not feel the energy you feel post your functional workout. So you're going to repeat all the 3 exercises with 10 reps each and 3 sets. So now it's time for one of the most difficult parts to go off, that's abs. So I would want each one of you to be very honest with your ab workout, because this is something that we do cheat on. Because it's only you who's going to feel it. So make sure don't cheat yourself, because the results will also come as per the levels of effort you put in. Okay, so now we're going to be doing simple abs, okay? Simple crunches. We'll do some leg raises, and the last would be a plank. So that plank, better not cheat. Just very simple abs. You can either keep your legs, your feet touching the floor, or to make it in the second set, you can bring up your legs here, raise them a bit, but make sure you've kept your body tight, okay, especially the ab portion. Okay, so first I'm gonna do 5 reps with normal and then I'll raise my legs. Okay, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe out. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we'll do the leg raises. Make sure your hands are below your glutes just to get a good grip. And if you have a back issue, genuine back issue, then we'll avoid this. I'll show you a variation. But otherwise, for those who are fine and fit, can go ahead with the leg raise. Adjust yourself in the first rep. Don't count it as the first. Let's go. 1, 2. Keep it slow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Those who can't do leg raises, I would want you to please continue with the abs that we did with your legs raised a bit, because it's not going to affect your back. Okay, and now you repeat 2 sets each of both the exercises we've just done. Let's go to the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Guys, you have to feel the burn here. It comes, trust me. By the time you finish the 3 sets, you're sure to feel it. Now, let's do some flutter kicks. This is how it goes. Those who can't do this, please go ahead and do the regular crunches. You can do 6 sets, that's not a problem. Anything that you're comfortable, but rest assured that this exercise is very, very helpful as well. And the crunches and these. So I think this should be good enough for those. And now let's do the plank. Make sure in the plank you're holding yourself tight from the lower abdomen and the basic core has to be really tight. You can't be moving. Keep it for 30 seconds to begin with, no problem. But make sure you're holding yourself tight in the right form. Your hips need to be a little up. Here you go. It's just plain and simple, but body needs to be tight. Form is very important. Core tight. This exercise really strengthens the core. It's very, very important and very, very good for the core. Workout. I hope you had a good session. Keep doing this again and again, repeating it as often. Take yourself to the next level in these exercises, and rest assured, results are definitely coming. And don't forget to drink up some water now, because the body needs it. Thank you.